LABtrio for me is basically my life, and it has been my life for a couple of years now.
So we grew up together as a trio.
Het is eigenlijk een huwelijk tussen drie personen.
I didn't know the music. I had no. I mean, after I said yes, they sent me a CD, their Flux CD, and I heard it, and then I was like, oh, good, you know.
After London, I studied in New York, we kind of came across these guys, Michael and Christopher.
The great pleasure I had in meeting Lander in New York, you know, when he was living here and going to New School, really getting to know Anneleen, who's amazing, and Bram. So the project to me, it's about people coming together.
I thought it would be nice to have guest musicians after what was then 7 years of playing together in a trio.
It was kind of logic that we would take some New York guests, because Bram and me, we stayed here and it influenced us.
They give so much input, they are really giving an add to LABtrio. It's an honor to play with them.
Pretty strong way of how to deal with us as musicians. I like that a lot. They never went really with our thing, they always went for this special space in between.
Artists who are willing to see it as a work in progress and who know, like, we're gonna start in a story that's gonna evolve. So the music is still progressing and they're very patient with that and hardworking, like everybody in this project. That's nice.
After the morning sun, that's the way it should be.
It's infectious. You know, all three of those, you know, Anneleen, Bram and Lander, they have this kind of charming, infectious, strange, like they're proud of their idiosyncrasies and they're very natural.
Everyone's very flexible and their ears are wide open, which is really important to us making music together that makes sense, makes me happy.
Thank you.
LABtrio. Crazy band. Mashup.
From the last dub, I just thought I'd write the correct name. So this one was from me and this one.